A death investigation is underway after a two-year-old boy was found unresponsive at Park Road Park in South Charlotte over the weekend. Police say officers responded to 911 calls from the park Saturday morning. They say the boy was found there unresponsive. He was taken to Atrium's main hospital where he later died. Queen City News was on the scene Saturday and saw CSI combing the area. There's no mention right now of any charges, and this is still an active investigation.